2-0 for Team Philippines versus the world. The Maestro's been knocked out by Stefan Lohman.
Against the Maestro, Yusup Sadaliyev.
Judge,
this one could almost be a world title eliminator for Sadaliyev. We know that Lineker is next up against Bibiano Fernandez. Lohman, who arrives in the circle on an 8-fight winning streak. In the previous organization he was with, he cleaned out his division and held the title there.
The ground, and he said that Wushu athletes are very used to having their kicks caught and also countering with them.
The feeling out process for the Maestro, eats a right hand there to start alive, then eats a left hand of a world title tilt alive. A loss here, and that goes bye-bye.
Eight divisions, so it's very important for him to, you know, stop somebody and defend that number three spot next to his name. Lohman wants nothing more than to jump into the top.
Sadaliyev so far
is to attempt that takedown. Sadaliyev said he wanted to be very cerebral in this opening round and just kind of understand the strengths and weaknesses of Lohman. He has had a ability to keep a match striking and do very well at it.
Kevin Ballignon takes on Quan Won Il later, and also Danny Kingad versus former World's Flyweight Champion Karen Akhmatov. Nice pull of the trigger there from the Filipino, tags him again. A little bit of the chicken dance from the Maestro. An opening here for Lohman, can he capitalize? Measuring.
Oh, there's again,
the overhand,
there
caught him sweet, that's over. It's 2-0 for Team Philippines versus the world. The Maestro's been knocked out by Stefan Lohman. What a debut again. Mark Sengal and now Stefan Lohman, both first round finishers.
Look at that overhand left. He came up. Look at that. The head movement off the left hand of Sadaliyev with a left hand of his own. Woo! Lohman